Another travel vlog. Good morning, y'all. Good morning, guys. It's the start of another travel vlog. We are on our way to the city, New York City. So it's my mom's birthday weekend, so we better go turn up per usual. My flight isn't until 8:30, but I just checked the status and it said it's delayed. So hopefully it doesn't get canceled. I don't even know why it's delayed. I think because it's sprinkling right now, but hopefully it doesn't get canceled. So in the meantime, I'm making breakfast and then I'm going to Publix to go get some groceries so I can make dinner, so I can make me some food for my flight. Because I usually do not do late flights. Like, I'm usually at the airport 5 a.m. I'm touching down wherever I'm going about 7-ish. So this is a little different, but we're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it do what it do. I'm definitely gonna put my wig on in the meantime. So y'all gonna get ready for me to travel from state to state, Atlanta to New York. I'm gonna keep you updated. Y'all gonna follow the whole weekend. And then I know y'all saw those other previous clips throughout the week, so hope you enjoy those too. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so you never forget. Wait. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell. Turn the notifications to all so you never miss any of my random videos. Even though they haven't been as random as they usually are, but I'm going to just say that just in case. Okay? So, with all that being said, I just woke up. I'm going to get my life together, eat this food. You're going to come with me to Publix. Even though we're not actually shopping, I already paid for it. It's already sitting here waiting for me to pick it up. So we're gonna do that. And then from there, we are going to cook some Rasta pasta. Of course, vegan, because your girl is vegan. We're gonna cook some Rasta pasta and I'm already packed up, but put my makeup on, you know, do little things here and there, charge up all my electronics, blah, blah, blah. Maybe get some work in. But yeah, so this is what we're gonna be doing for right now. Stay tuned. And follow me. Okay, guys, so terrible vlogging skills. Please, you know, bear with me. But I did run to Publix earlier and I did get some work done. As you can see, I got my hair and my makeup on. It is currently 3:27 p.m. and I'm probably gonna head out on my way to the airport around like 6:30-ish. Yeah, this is what it's giving. That's why I usually like to take early flights, because this whole sitting around thing is not it whatsoever. Like, that shit is trash. But neither nor, I'm packed, I'm ready, I'm waiting, and I'm excited to see my family and my friends. I just don't want to be tired. So I also had cooked some Rasta pasta and some like teriyaki plant-based meatless chicken or whatever for the flight. I got some snacks, some cookies, and I mean a brownie and like a peanut bar or some stuff, whatever you want to call it. One of those kind peanut bars. I'll show it to y'all when I get on the plane and I get ready to eat it. So yeah, right now I have like 2 hours and some change to just chill. I really wish I had some more snacks because the girl is getting hungry. But besides that, I need to pack up my multivitamins, drink some more water. And I'll probably buy some water when I get in the airport. I might even have a drink. We might sit at the restaurant, sit at the bar, have a little drink or whatever, because I'm gonna be in the freaking airport for at least an hour or so before the plane even boards. So we're gonna work on that and figure out what we're gonna do as far as that goes. Hopefully it's a smooth ride. I'm already freaking tired, if y'all can't tell. My energy is like, ooh. But I'll perk up. My mom says she might want to go out, so that'll be fun. And if she don't, I'm going to meet with my freaky Thona. I'm pretty sure y'all have seen her in a previous vlog if you go back at least a year or so. But, yeah. So, I just wanted to tap in and, you know, let y'all know what I'm doing. I'm also watching YouTube videos, watching Nessa and her baby girl Winter right now. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all again in the next clip. So my baby, my Valentine, and I hear the making of the temperature device. If you leave me, I could die, I swear. You are like the oxygen I need to survive. I'll be your nothing to totally me. I am so obsessed. I want to chop your body. Ooh, I want to be the machine. Ooh, I am going to see you. You're my loved one, since you. If you make a bad man, single. Okay, guys, it is the next day. I'm officially at my mom's house and I'm trying to get in. She ain't trying to let me in. Anybody? Let's see who we can get in. Okay, guys, so I'm at my mom's house. And I never forget, when I was younger, I made this whole collage of all of us. How lit is this? Still need to finish it. she just hopped out right quick. We are, of course, in the Bronx, but we're on our way to Salvation Army so she can donate some clothes, and then she's gonna take me to this vegan spot that she found out here. I think it's in Harlem though, it's not in the Bronx, but yeah. So I'm excited for that, to try that. And a girl is starving. Like, I touched down probably like 11-ish. Like 11, a little after 11 yesterday. And I didn't get to the Bronx till like 11:45. So then from there, I was chilling with my friend. And, you know, everything, it wasn't closed, but it wasn't too many restaurants around the hotel. So luckily, I had made me some rice and pasta for my ride on the plane, so I had that to eat. But in the meantime, between time, from the time that I went to bed till now, it is 1:12 p.m. A girl is starving. My stomach is on my back. So I took my multivitamins. I wish I had brought me some CMOS with me, but I didn't have time for TSA to be playing with my CMOS, okay? So I'm going to try to find me something. Hopefully this vegan spot has something natural to drink or some shots, like ginger shots and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm excited to try that. So we're gonna head over there. Might see my dad throughout this weekend, I don't know. We'll see. But I'm excited for tonight. The turn up is gonna be real. I'm going to remember to record Getting Ready With Me and heading out, and of course the party or whatever. All my girls is popping out. I'm excited for that. So yeah, stay tuned for the rest of this vlog. I hope this freaking music, I done had all of that playing in the background, I hope that does not copyright me, but if it does, freak it, what can I do? Because, you know, I'm actually talking to you guys. So in the meantime, between time, stay tuned for the next scene, the next clip of where we'll end up. Well, I'll show you the food and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm excited to be here. It's freaking snowing right now. I don't know if y'all can see all the snow everywhere, but it's legit snowing right now. So hopefully that stops. Like, that's the only good thing about wearing a mask, because you don't get all that cold air in your freaking lungs. And it's so crazy because I just came from Atlanta, so we don't really have this kind of weather for real. So I'm like, oh, hell no, I don't miss that. So besides that, I was talking to my friend back home, and they told me I was snowing there too. I'm like, so I couldn't get away from the snow if I wanted to. Even though it don't really snow for real in Atlanta, but it snows. You know, just little sprinkles and stuff. They said it already stopped, so that's good. Yeah, it's been good vibes. It's been good vibes so far. Girl got some gifts. Spoil her. You heard? Spoil her. So I'm gonna show y'all my gift. But yeah, got a little shmoney. Get my nails done and all that. Even though they was already done, but one half broke, so got that. Neither nor. Yeah. Don't play with her. Okay. I'm gonna get back with y'all. I feel really good besides being hungry. Mommy done pick up her cleaning.
Hey!
Pick up her cleaning stuff. So,
right.
We got a few more stops to make. Yeah, because it is about to go down. Got a few more stops to make. And, yeah.
Yeah, nice black hoodie would go good with that.
Huh?
I said a nice black hoodie would go good with that because of the weather.
What you got, pants? Did they alter them or something?
Yeah, you know I gotta get my pants altered. Straight leg is the way to go.
Straight leg is the way to go. So why didn't they make them pants straight leg?
Cause I'm a big girl with a lot of leg.
Not a lot of love. All right, y'all. So I'll see y'all in the next clip on our next stop. Because we got some moves to make, okay?
And we're making moves.
Making moves.
Partner never had a solo. And we can do, I'm your opinion, it's about you. I feel like what you do. Joy no ya pipi caribo, caribo hula. Y a body de bacanishile. Kukuna me cae su nombre. Ay, huere casa fácil. Dito mi a tu patio.
So there's a vegan Philly cheesesteak from that place. It's okay. I don't really know the gist of this whole wheat bread thing, but it's pretty good. They could definitely use a different bread choice, but a girl is hungry, so beggars cannot be choosers. You heard? All right, y'all. And you want to know what's so funny? I packed my gloves and my little headband. No, I mean they in my suitcase. I had packed the gloves and the headband when y'all was like, oh, it was going to snow and stuff. I was like, let me pack this.
Yeah, I think I lost my mask.
How?
Because they broke it and I don't know.
I thought it was still on your neck. Yeah, I saw it was still on your neck.
Probably.
Pull the chain out. I know I was supposed to get ready with me, but I was hanging with my girl. Oh, hey. I said, you hear me? Listen, my mom was already talking shit, talking about your titties. Is out. You look good.
That's not the shirt
though.
You wrote.
Yes, it is. And
that
it got sleeves.
Not the shirt.
I promise you.
Oh, who the fuck is that?
Oh, I'm vlogging. Say hey to my frikitona.
Hey.
Frikitona, tami frikitona. I don't know why I grabbed this towel because it was on the doorknob. It's going in the car because I'm not going back upstairs.
I hurt you. You and your colors, but we're going to talk about that after.
I'm hot. I'm so hot. Like, and I'm such a bad vlogger because I was supposed to film myself getting ready and all type of stuff. But yeah, I know the vibes. You know what it is. Because we popping on that, yo. I wasn't going to put my boots on, but I forgot I had these, so I'm like, okay.
She thought about comfortability.
This might, yeah, this might do a little something.
Yeah, my little fat guys.
My mother. Hold on. Sorry, y'all. I got to be back. There you go.
Tryna put you in the light.
Tryna put you in the light.
Ooh, it's the way it goes. I don't say goodnight.
Don't say goodnight.
I'm tryna keep you on top. I'm thinking, baby, we should fuck again. I'm trying to meet you in Vegas and try my luck again. All your friends say you ain't really in love with him. Started off the hand and now I'm off the drum. Had to switch it up, I had to hit your phone. Can you picture us posted on the wall? Can you picture us posted on the wall? I put her to sleep and she woke up like that, yeah. Breakfast in bed, I order her for a snack, yeah. You get to the bag, talking a big payback. Roll my wood and give her good. Where it goes, I don't this feel right.
Don't this feel right.
I'm tryna put you in the light.
Tryna put you in the light.
Ooh, it's the way it goes. I don't say goodnight.
Don't say goodnight.
I'm tryna get on top.
Without the foreplay,
ooh, yeah.
Okay, cool. But not without the first day,
ooh, yeah.
Okay, cool. But not before I have to wonder if you let me in. If I walk you to your doorway, let's have sex. Yeah. But not without the sprees, babe.
Okay, cool.
But not without the vacays, no.
Ooh, it's the way it goes. Why
don't this feel right?
I'm trying to put you in the light.
Trying to put you in the light.
March 13th, actually my mom's birthday today, and I switched up my wig again. We are on a dinner tonight at 5:30. It is currently like 4:30 something, and I'm on my way to my girlfriend's house. But yeah, last night was a freaking success. We had a good ass fucking time. It was turned up per usual. Definitely always a good time whenever we link up. Walking down these Bronx streets, making my way to my girlfriend's house. Luckily, she lived right down the hill from my mother, because everybody knows when I touch down, I'm not running around the city to find nobody. If you want to see me, you gonna pull up, all right? So she is special privilege only because she down the hill. But yeah, I got up this morning, ate my Chipotle freaking leftovers. Like, as soon as I got in the house yesterday, I ate that vegan food I made. Me and my mom eat that shit. We was snacking on fucking dates and stuff. And I know a lot of people don't even eat dates, but them things are actually really good. Of course, it's a lot of sugar in it, so you can't have too much. But some things be freaking hitting. So I ate some food before I went to bed, made sure I drank hella water. Still woke up dry, but not as dry as I could have been. So right now, and what I was saying was I had got up in the morning, ate my Chipotle, then did some work. So finally got all my work out of the way. Now got the rest of the day to zoo with a zoo. And I might have a little zate tonight. We gonna see. But in the meantime, between time, I'm going to just fucking chillax. I need to charge my phone, because I gotta finish the vlogs. I know I'm a horrible vlogger, so y'all gonna have to say it in the comments. Just give me some hand claps for the sense of. That's the only thing about this wind. That should be making my eyes water. And ain't nobody trying to mess up my lashes or my makeup. So now I'm looking kind of crazy. Oh, the damn side of my wig showing. Child, this wind is trying to expose me. Crazy trying to keep my eyes not open, but open enough to where I can see what the hell is going on in front of me. But yeah, it was a little commotion last night too, but luckily everybody got their act together. I'm about to break my neck with these freaking flared out pants. Y'all just missed it. Should have been recording my feet so y'all could have saw that. But as you can see, water in hand. Do not play with her. She is definitely not one of them. But yeah, so I'm winded right now. I don't do that much walking. I haven't been walking in a little while, but we on the scroll. We here now. I'm at her house that fast, literally 2 seconds. I'm gonna pick up the camera when I get situated. Gotta make sure I don't fall up these stairs. How you fall up the stairs? But yeah, we gonna chop it up, I'm quite sure. I hope this door is open. Oh. Y'all like my hair though? Do y'all like this color? I'm fucking with this color. It's my first purple wig. And it is lit. Exercise. Gotta make it grow. Yeah. I know. Because I was already out the door. I'm winded. That's what I was just saying to my vlog. I'm like, bro, the exercise is real right now. Where? I was like, I haven't done this much walking in a while. Did you wake up okay? Cause I woke up dry. Bitch was looking for water. Where's the water?
But you gotta remember too.
I'm gonna get back to y'all. Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Okay, y'all. So I just want y'all to see what it's like walking down these Bronx streets. give y'all a little view. I just left my girlfriend's house. About to walk up the hill to meet my mom so we can go to the dinner. Sup, baby? Take me out to Cena. Big vibes, big energy. Alright, get back to real music. But yeah, this is dope. Definitely gotta appreciate the arts. Shout out to whoever did these. On the east side, 166. Making our way. My freaking hands is cold. I just got me some chips and some cashews and some pear juice, some Goya pear juice, because I'm hungry. That's one thing about being vegan. You be hungry, like always hungry. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to munch on this on our way there, because clearly I can't eat the seafood, so I'm gonna have to eat vegetables and whatever. So yeah, this is what we doing. I'm gonna take this mask off, even though I like the mask out here, because it saves me from getting all that cold air.
Turn me inside out, make my heart beat. Leave no one else, you're all I need. Personality, everything you do, it's me, love, everything about you. Your smile, your style, you're so fly. That's true to me, and I'm digging you, you made me believe.
I'm Ricardia for my vlog. Say hey to the vlog. No, right? Shit. I know, they got the look.
You wanna be in it?
Yeah, she photobombing and all that.
Thank you. It looks hot. For a little while until it healed up to fall off and stuff. It was down to the white meat. That's what I said. I got a little scar right here left. That was crazy. But I'm glad my face snapped back, because one only knows. I be looking like, who knows?
I got fun. The way my body feel right now, so I ate some seafood. I just been quick.
That's the drink.
You want some? Here, drink some
water. Cause last time I heard somebody
say they felt weird. He passed out with
me. Anybody got time? That's a gasoline.
Right. Thank you. My broccoli.
Yeah. Oh, I need some of this. Yeah, you got garlic sauce. Oh, I need this.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, you got.
I need a whole order this to go. This is fire right here. Sauce? And you got food under or no?
That's
not Asian. Oh no. Nah.
I don't know. That's alright. Okay. What's up, bro? What's up?
I needed somewhere to put this rice. Ooh. Ooh.
Hit the dims. Yo, you know that lady took us home yesterday? You knew her that I was talking to? I like her.
Ooh.
The lady that took us home, me and Chrissy home yesterday.
Who took you home yesterday? That's who you got in the cab.
Car was straight.
You like pulled up to her and was like, oh, you got my brother. I was like, that's my sister. She's like, yo, you
beat. What'd she look like? Oh my God.
Black.
Was she an AG? Was she just.
I would say she's AG. She's dressed like mom.
Yo. You know what I mean?
She's just urban.
Right.
Yeah, but she's with her daughter. She came to me.
That's right.
She came to me. I got her number. I told her next week you don't go.
So what's her name?
Yes, her own.
How you say you got her number? I don't do names.
We do names when I see you again in life. But I really liked her because she came to me.
I'm so obsessed. I want to chop your body. Let me never come.